can zone with this Victor quite a lot. There's the turn. Solar Flare goes down and Crispy goes in for the fight. Ryan connects on the back line, kicks Divi out, and immediately the kill goes over to Lumi. That's the first pickup for the Caitlyn, but GG still in the middle of it. Beautiful flash forward with the scatter. We can connect and take out the ADC.
But yeah, yeah, like you said, having all these buffs, being this
oh, actually, that's the flash taunt. Sorry to interrupt you, but Phobos is going in for the place, and that Syndra is going nowhere. Beautiful.
Oh, Azir.
I stunned him.
Nice, hopefully.
Nice.
Flashing
kills.
I'm gonna
double
stun.
It looks really good, really good, really good. We kill all. We kill all.
Awesome.
Nice. Good job, boy.
Both of them choosing the safety option, which I find really, really surprising. But gotta give some respect to Phobos. Is looking for this trade, actually. Yeah, okay, so low, the Ignite comes in, and that's first
part. I'm coordinating better. I'm doing so much better because...
look at this.
Speedway in the top lane, in the bot lane, actually. An engage gonna come through from the Kled. They're gonna run forward. The Chomper's gonna hit. The pullback's gonna come through, and...
Predators
here, the double cage land. The summon is gonna come through to provide a little bit of mid lane pressure. And just Ryan's looking for a kick, and they find it onto Gengord. The damage is there. The Malphite goes down, and it's just Jerry K and Friarfrost who flashes forward, trying to find the kill. But Phobos is gonna say no, give themselves a triple.
Seeing the struggle here is.
Gwen is immune, but Gwen is alone. The Paranoid comes through and it's onto the Victor. Right now we've got a split fight. Gwen's gonna go down, but if this Victor goes down as well, it might be a huge pick. But Vayne's into the backline. Vayne's found a kill already. Lumi's looking to carry this fight. 1v5. They've found their way onto Jerry K. Phobos is now onto the secondary carry of this Twisted Fate. And Lumi's doing all so much to carry this game.
I wonder if he gets chased down enough. It is an engage tool though that Lumi is gonna have to be careful of the missile voyage. Oh, Primordial Burst. And gets hooked in as well. The charm coming through, but not going to do anything at all. Phobos TP's in. Stone Spire is in a world of trouble right now. This is going to get the devour, but then again, fourth shot. Oh, not able to do anything. Gets rooted up as well. Phobos able to pick up the kill. 1-0-8. The Jinx ultimate. Oh! Absolutely. Now to the back, you see the Xenoblade not connecting just yet. We see the ultimate coming through. It's a lot of damage. There is no gas just yet. It's walking around. It's a huge pen ultimate. So that is going to be used in the back line. Lumi not able to peel. Is it because it's shut down though? That's going to be two kills for two at the moment. This is looking very, very good. The Yasuo is now taken. And that's another kill over to the Viego. It's a double kill so far. Fair in a bad situation. That's going to be another kill. So it's just going to be zoned away from the ultimate from Monk. It's going to come through. This is in a 3v1 situation. It's going to ultimate into the pit on top of Super Juice. Not able to help out the AD carry right now. It's going to be able to take the kill though. I don't care if you have anything available. It's going to... Oh, it's stolen. Okay, Phobos.
Setup, but if they managed to do that.
Oh, there's an engage in the back, and I wonder if it's going to be a huge 2-man ulti. Firm, is it going to go down just yet? The full ultimate from Lumi is going to be used onto the back one as well. The ultimate Primordial Burst is going to be used on the Soul Spire. Has to ultimate itself, but Lumi getting caught. He's getting caught. He's taken down. This could be huge. This could be the end of everything right now. Another kill going over. This is going to be another potentially two kills. This could be the end of the series right here. That's three kills. That could be potentially four kills. It was a lot of time here. He's going to try and go in. The taunt has come through. The polymorph is there. There's a lot of damage coming through. They are using the ultimates. He does buy a lot of time, but that's not much. But they're just going to try
MF is back.
I don't think it's a lot of time left. I mean, the ultimate's coming
back
through.
Back win.
Lumi is up. I think they do have it. I think they've got it. I think we're going to see our new champions. We do. Oh, Wills managed to take it in game five. We finally do it. They've taken them all the way 23-23.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Binge running, need a couple hearses. Double homicide, kill the beat, and a versus. Everybody living on the surface, but we came from the underground. Yeah, we deserve it. What's beef? Beef is when you murder motherfuckers on a beat. Kill them all, nah, nah, what's beef? Beef is brothers lying over shit that never mattered in the first place. Lying in the street, what's peace? Peace is when you leave it in the past, let it heal like a cast. When enough time passes and you blast. Kinda like John Wick, bars like a convict. Fuck a runner, you don't wanna start shit. Woo! Coming with the hot shit, all they do is talk shit. You can never top it, boy, just stop. High and drunk, call that HD vision. All these other motherfuckers full of indecision. And I murder with precision, all over your television. I'm numero uno, number one of you is just a subdivision. Never listen, we gon' leave them missing. That's the mission like ISIS.
Another fucking...